My
Adonai. Yeah, I've been in this town for 25 years. A lot of you, most of you know me from Rascal Flatts, obviously, and our manager, Clarence Spaulding, is here, and if there's one thing I've learned from him, is that no one really wants to be here right now, and you are all here out of courtesy, so I'm going to keep this short and sweet and simple. This is something that I've dreamed about for a long, long time. I got my start in Christian music as part of East to West. I think John Huey may be one of the only people in this room that remember that band. But Christian music was a huge part of my life growing up, and it shaped who I am today. And I always wanted to be in a place to where I could have a platform to give back to a genre that has meant so much in my life. And Red Street Records is that platform, and I'm so proud to launch that today. It's hard to find people that you trust in the music business. And I'm proud that I found the perfect partner with a man who was responsible to bringing me to town 25 years ago with my first record deal with Benson Records. He is now our general manager at Red Street Records, and you know, it's really, really tough to find somebody you trust implicitly, and I know that while I carry on with my duties with Rascal Flatts, he will be running things the way that I would run them if I were there myself. And I'm pleased to introduce you to Mr. Don Cook, award-winning producer and songwriter. And the eye candy of the label. Don, you want to say a few words?
Yeah. Man, thank you for being here. It's great. I know y'all came here and this is the beginning of something, but the realities are this has been 1,000 little baby steps in the culmination of where we land tonight. And I am privileged and honored to partner with Jay. And I'm excited for what the future holds and the artists we get an opportunity to work with. And so I'm excited about it. So thank you so much for being here.
This isn't a big mystery. Music is powerful. I believe that it's powerful, and I believe this type of music, Christian music, gospel music, inspirational music, whatever label you want to put on it, is even more powerful in its message. And I believe it has the ability to move and to touch lives better than most things that you will find in this world. And it has certainly moved in my own life and found me in times when I was in darkness and in struggles of my own. And so I am pleased that that we have our first two artists, and I want you guys to meet them today. So the first artist we have is a new artist, and she is incredibly gifted. And when you spend a few moments with her, you immediately see her heart and passion for her ministry.
Inside me, you call me out to
Mm-hmm.